So we write all summer long together, and when it's over with, he takes the song and he sings it, because that's just how it works. There was a moment where I thought, fuck, I wish I could take that song for myself. I wish I could have that song. It didn't end up that way. And so about 2 years ago, I was writing my own record, and I said, you know, I'd like to have fun, and I just need something a little fun for this record. And I wrote this song called Good to Be Me. Thank you.